A French-Australian national has been freed in Chad after being abducted on Friday. Jérôme Huguenot had been taken hostage by unknown individuals in the eastern Wadi Fira province near the Sudanese border. The journalist was kidnapped shortly after arriving at the Ajikose military base in the capital, N'Djamena. Chadian President Mahamat Idriss Déby says he was delighted with the happy ending.